Ignite is special.
Ignite is the premier event.
Ignite is the spot.
This Ignite, one of the things that it's doing a really good job of is just the immersive experiences.
This is Frontier Streets, and it's all about making Azure relatable. Azure's portfolio has grown so much. It's Foundry, it's Cosmos DB. We've got a bunch of different databases featured using DevOps and a lot of other practices to bundle those together to show the combinations, the architectures. There's so much substance inside of each of these areas.
It looks amazing. I didn't expect that at all. It looks almost like a little Levi store. And the chance to showcase some of the work that we've been doing with Microsoft, the team's really pumped about it.
We've been able to integrate real time, data coming out of their manufacturing systems, coming out of their sensor data, and we've pulled all that up real time into Azure, and then actually applied a level of machine learning, some other cognitive services, and generative AI on top of that to help deliver these experiences for their frontline workers, the plant managers, and also their employees.
The power that Premier League has to engage all of those fans at scale, being able to take all of that data that they've brought together and just really harness that passion that their fans have for their groups is incredible.
Because it's our first Ignite, we didn't know what to expect having my team here. You know, at the end of each day, we get together for dinner and we're like, what did you learn? What did you learn? The people agent, the learning agent, and we're really excited about those.
It had Fabric, it had Foundry. So you had to actually model an agent on top of that data and came out with it. So that was cool because it's something real and we can definitely use that once I get back to work.
These are such iconic brands. It just really draws people in. Other customers at this event, they recognize these brands are very complex. So to really understand that they were able to have success, it's very powerful.
It's so great to be able to work with the industry leaders and talk to them about what they're excited about.
Everyone wants a piece of that tunnel. It was really exciting to go through it, see all of the Azure stack. For me, that chip at the end was really, really exciting to see. You don't often get a glimpse into the future. It's new, it's exciting. It's the next frontier of IT, of data, of information.
It's been amazing to be surrounded by people that aren't just thinking of, we've always done it this way. It's where can we go from here?
Can't wait to come back next year.